Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change the color theme in PgAdmin of PostgreSQL. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to the home page of your PgAdmin, and to the left you'll be having the file option. Click that and click on preferences, and in this preferences, if you just scroll down, you'll be having this miscellaneous option, and under that you'll be having themes. Click on themes. And here the default theme is going to be standard, and just click on this drop down. We have two more themes, which is dark and high contrast. So if I click on dark, this is the preview of this, and save. Yeah, just click on refresh. So this is the dark theme, and if I want to go to the other theme, if I scroll down, themes, high contrast, save, refresh. So this is the high contrast theme. So this is how you change the theme in PgAdmin PostgreSQL. I hope you have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in PostgreSQL, CRUD operations, MongoDB, Node.js, Spring Boot, MySQL, as well as other AI tools tutorials. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.